Hey everyone, I'm Chandler Wood, Community Manager at Avalanche Software, and I am so excited to be able to finally show you something I know you've been waiting a long time for, the Hogwarts Legacy Collector's Edition. We're gonna unbox everything in the Collector's Edition, but first, of course, it comes with the game, the Deluxe Edition of Hogwarts Legacy, which includes the Dark Arts Pack. The Dark Arts Pack includes a Dark Arts cosmetic set, which gives you a Dark Arts-inspired look for your character, the Thestral Mount, which is the only way you can ride a Thestral in the game, and the Dark Arts Battle Arena. As some additional digital bonuses, you will get the Dark Arts Garrison Hat, which is part of the Digital Deluxe Edition. You'll get 72 hours of early access, which means you'll beat your friends to the race by 3 days. And exclusive only to the Collector's Edition is an in-game Kelpie robe for your character. All right, so finally, let's actually dive into this thing. First, you get this nice Collector's Edition box with some custom artwork. First thing we've got in here is the steel case. This is the first time I'm seeing this and it looks amazing. I love the feel of a steel case. These just look good on your shelf. We've also got this ancient magic wand. This is a pretty good magic wand. I feel like I could cast a spell with this.
All right, what? Cut.
There is some sort of book here. It's got a map of Hogwarts, the Black Lake, the Forbidden Forest, and Hogsmeade there in the middle of the book. The cover and spine of the book has the ancient magic logo there, and this mysterious figure. It's very detailed, got a lot of little elements, the torn pages and everything. The book does plug in. So we're gonna get some technical assistance now and see what this thing does. There is our floating ancient magic wand. So with a little help from the muggles here, we have a little bit of magic. This is such a cool piece, and I think I need to get one for myself. I may be taking this one home because this is just awesome. I need this on my bookshelf. And that's the Hogwarts Legacy Collector's Edition. It is truly magical, even if we use a little bit of science to make it that way. But it's really awesome to be able to present this to you guys finally. If you wanna make sure you don't miss out on future Hogwarts Legacy announcements, make sure to follow us on our social media channels. You can also follow Avalanche Software on all of our social media channels. And we'll be showing you a lot more cool stuff like this.